20 years ago, Lew Soloff and I have been friends for about 42 years, give or take a decade. Because some of the decades were lost, especially in the 60s and the 70s. Lou asked me to join the group with the guys about 2 years ago, and the first thing they said to me was, why don't you arrange some Bach? I said, wow, that would be hard. I don't know if I've ever done that. And then I looked at my shelves and took out the Arden Fugue, and about 6 or 8 brass quintet arrangements that I had done in the 60s fell out. Mm-hmm. And I had forgotten all about them. And I'm kind of glad I remembered them, because some of them worked. And I think the idea that I was into when I was arranging these things was to see how many thicknesses and thinnesses I could get out of doubling on 3 and 4 voice pieces. This is one of those attempts.
A beautiful attempt, David.
Why, thank you, Lewis.
No problem, David.